Hey, what is good, A-Team? It's your boy, A-T, back at it with another reaction. Now, if y'all couldn't tell from the title, man, but today we back with another The Kid LAROI reaction. Coach, we just dropped off the reaction to his track, Tragic, featuring NBA YoungBoy. If y'all haven't seen that, drop a link up there. Y'all definitely be sure to go check that out. But he just dropped off his Savage project, which I mentioned in that reaction to the Tragic song. I was like, I don't know if these are just bonus tracks added to his initial F Love project, which we did a reaction to that entire F Love project track by track, you feel me? But he's basically just adding 7 songs and he still got all these other tracks attached to it from the F Love project. So I'm not sure on that, but he's been branding it like it's a whole separate project. Either way, bruh, like I said, we already did a reaction to the track Tragic. We also did a reaction to the music video for the track So Done. If y'all haven't seen that, the link will be up there. Y'all definitely be sure to go check that out. So basically, we just got 5 tracks left to check out, because track 1 is So Done, track 2 is The Tragic featuring NBA YoungBoy, and then we're gonna hop on into the third, or we're gonna start it off with the third track called Always Do, and then we got 4 more after that. So either way, bro, really ain't no need to hold it up. We about to go ahead and check this out. Hopefully it's some heat, but you already know. Before we hop into this, if you're new, be sure to go ahead and subscribe if you haven't already. If you're enjoying the video throughout, take some time out, smack that like button for your boy. I definitely appreciate it. Let's go ahead and hop on into this.
Said I wouldn't drink, but I did. Same day, should I lie to your face like I always do? Said I was gonna change, both though that I can't. Should I rather take the blame like I always do? Maybe it's time for me to find somebody, yeah, like I always do. I know you can't believe me, cause I never tell the truth, but I wish that you could just see.
Cause I know you never gonna believe me, cause I never tell the truth.
Get your truth, but I wish that you could just see that it's only to protect you now. How many times can somebody want the same pain? When the pressure put out on me, then I changed, ain't. And every time that I run, I know you gon' chase. We always end up right back in the same place. You, ooh, 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 wasting all my time with you. Ooh, 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 wishing I was someone new. Ooh, 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 still up in my way, then. Say that you hate it, but you always knew. Said I wouldn't drink, but I did. Same day, should I lie to your face like I always do? Said I was gon' change, both though. Like I always do, 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 do. Like I always do, do, do,
like maybe you do, do. Maybe I knew.
Like I always do. Sorry, I can't be the me you want it. I'm about to fall in your ride. I'm not the one to solve your problem, cause I'm fucked up too. Ooh, 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 ooh. Wasting all my time with you. Ooh, 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 ooh. Wishing I was someone new.
Coach, that was the third track. Well, that's the fourth. Either way, that's our third. That's the second track we checked out. I'm tripping. That was Always Do. I kind of like what he did on that. I know that that one's not going to be my favorite from these 7 for sure, because I like Pikachu a little more than that one, just starting it off. You feel me? Really, I like what he did on that hook more than anything. But it was still a like okay vibe. You feel me? Like, it was nothing too crazy, really. Okay, feel me? But we're gonna hop on into the next track, Feel Something, featuring Marshmello, meaning Marshmello was on the beat. This one's only 2 minutes 19 seconds. Literally all these tracks on here are less than 2 minutes. They all like 2 minutes to 2 minutes and 30 seconds max. But either way, let's see what it's talking about, bro. Let's feel something. Scott Storch. I thought this was a Marshmello beat. Scott Storch on the keys.
To love me, and even though I may not show it, I need it from you. I thought that I was back on track, but I feel lost again. You gotta learn to trust yourself, these people not your friends. Where would they be if I was down in sticks and rocks again? They only love me cause I'm counting up these nights with them. I know I'm just quiet. I see money change my friends, I see money change these hoes. I see motherfuckers change cause of the shit that I got on. It's like I've seen a real ever since I got on. Since I stopped doing favors,
so, hey, so that was the track Feel Something. I'll be honest, that one gave me a vibe similar to Always, or not a vibe, like as far as the actual sound, but just as far as if I'm rocking with it or not, you feel me? That one gave me a similar vibe as I Always Do, where it's like, it's cool, like he did a couple cool things on there, but it's still not, I don't feel like that's a staple track, you feel me? Even the, like, his original F Love project, bro, almost every track on there I was vibing with. Almost everyone, like, I could just throw on and vibe out to at any time on my own, you feel me? These last two were cool, don't get me wrong. Like, it's not like a throwaway. Well, actually, these low-key sound like they could be throwaway tracks, or like they may be missing just a little something to it, you feel me? And I mean, and they are only 2 minutes and some change, so ain't really, like I said, ain't really too long of a track. But either way, bruh, I mean, but then again, it's not like all of these other tracks off of F Love, I mean, you had some that were at 3 minutes, but a lot of those were still at like 2 minutes and some change. I don't know, bro. Either way, we're going to hop on into the next track, F You Goodbye, featuring Machine Gun Kelly. See what he's talking about, coach. We only got one more track after this. And real quick, for all the ones who've seen my reaction to the F Love project, I think at the end of it, I was like, I wanted to see if Leroy was going to end up going into a different lane. Like, if he was just in that lane of, okay, I'm going to make this like heartfelt, like I'm kind of just got hurt, but I'm dealing with like my own hurt type of thing. If like he was going to stay in that lane of music, or if he was going to like throw a couple of bangers out there, like, all right, I could definitely switch it up a little bit and still make a like slapper. You feel me? Which I know he's on a couple features that are like some like up-tempo kind of tracks. But as far as his music, just with like his song, you feel me? I wanted to like know if he was going to switch it up and kind of step into that kind of lane. But of course, from these tracks we've heard so far, they all still on that kind of heartfelt kind of music, if that makes sense, you feel me? Which I still vibe with, you feel me? Like I said, from that F Love project, I like damn near every track off that, you feel me? But it is what it is, bro. Let's see what it's talking about. Sound like this is up the same album.
Goodbye, you heard me for the last time. It's time for me to move on. So fuck you and goodbye. I gave you love and I hate it. Yeah, I let it fuck you, goodbye. You hurt me for the last time. It's the last time I let you hurt me.
Fuck you, goodbye, I did not deserve it.
None of this bullshit was ever really worth it.
You blame me like I know I ain't perfect.
I try for you and I lie for you.
Many times put my life on the line for you.
I really wanted to get it right with you.
I always thought a better side of you.
Fuck you for life,
I'm doing better than right.
I was wrong about you, I guess I finally realized.
You brought the guts in my life, I'm with a new one tonight.
But it's one last thing I wanna tell you tonight.
Fuck you, goodbye.
That's the one. He said, that's one, it's one last thing I want to tell you. That's F you. Goodbye. That's tough, coach.
I want to tell you tonight.
Fuck you. Goodbye.
You hurt me for the last time. It's time for me to move on. So fuck you and goodbye. I gave you love and I hate it. Yeah, I love the time that I wasted. Fuck you. For the last time.
Wait, that was a lie. Because I cannot erase you like a tunnel sunshine in a spotless mind. Red in the eyes, lately I've been.
Hey, now Machine Gun Kelly, we know, used to come with them with that like rap vibe. But I think he just recently switched over to the like low key rock sound, I guess you could say. Like, not even that, because he was always like, he always had some sort of like rock influence. But he was more so rapping than like he was like vocalizing and harmonizing. Stuff like that. But he did drop a, what was the dag on? He dropped a video not too long ago. Hold on, coach. Can I find it though? To My Ex's Best Friend, which that one actually had a pretty dope vibe on. I didn't get to react to it, but I ended up hearing it like a couple, I think a good month after it had dropped. And I actually had a pretty dope vibe on it. You feel me? But either way, let's run it back to the start of his verse. Let's see what he's talking about.
It's a lie because I cannot erase you like a tunnel sunshine in a spotless mind. Red in the eyes, lately I've been on a cocaine diet. I've been trying to feed my eye. Your things are still.
We not gonna skip past that. Like, he didn't just say what he said. You've been on a cocaine diet. What does that mean? Does that mean you're doing cocaine as your diet? Or you're dieting from the cocaine? I don't know, my nigga. If you're doing it, say goodbye, my guy. Say goodbye.
Feed my eye. Your things are still in the box that you left in the bedroom. You'll leave, and I'm here with no heart. Guess I'll be dead soon. Ghost in a shell, stone like a cemetery. Scars don't heal. I got these in February. Hope you're still. Love is only temporary. Highway to hell. I'm hanging out the roof, yelling.
No cap, that was a dark kind of verse. You feel me? Which maybe that, I mean, that kind of does fit the actual track, but that was a little dark, you feel me? It's a little bit.
It's only temporary, highway to hell. I'm hanging out the roof, yelling.
Fuck you, goodbye. You hurt me for the last time.
It's time,
it's time for me to move on. So fuck you and goodbye. I gave you love and I hate it.
All right, coach, that was the track F You Goodbye featuring Machine Gun Kelly. Now, I'll be honest, from these seven tracks, I would say I'm a little underwhelmed so far. You feel me? I was expecting to have some tracks right like this one. To me, I don't know. I don't know, bro. I can see I'm a photographer and videographer, for the ones who don't know. I can see myself using this for like visual or something. But besides, like, I don't really see myself throwing this on a playlist and vibing to it too much, you feel me? Or really at all, honestly. Like, it's cool. Nothing too crazy, though. Machine Gun Kelly's verse, like I said, was a little dark on there. I mean, if you a Machine Gun Kelly fan, you might vibe with that. Which, like I said, I liked his track, My Ex's Best Friend. But I feel like that was a little, like, this verse was a little more in the, like, dark type, did you feel me? I don't know, bro. Maybe that's just me, but either way, we're just gonna hop on into the next track without you. Let's see what it's talking about, coach. See what it's talking about. Starting off like, I don't know if this is gonna be the, I don't know, coach.
You cut out a piece of me and
came with the vocal. Like that.
I can't believe that you wouldn't believe me. Fuck all of your reasons. I lost my shit, you know I didn't mean it. Now I see it, you run and repeat it. And I can't take it back, so in the past is where we'll leave it. So there you go, can't make a wife out of a hoe. I'll never find the words to say. Oh.
That's my favorite part, bro.
Got this right, so here I go. Can't make a wife out of a hoe. I never find the words to say I'm sorry, but I'm scared to be alone. You cut out a piece of me, and now I bleed internally. Left here without you, and it hurts for me to think about what life could possibly be like without you.
Okay. All right, coach. So that was the Kid Laroi's new project, F Love / Savage, or just Savage, whatever you want to call it. Like I said, bro, I feel like I'm a little underwhelmed just off first listen. You feel me? Like, this low-key had, like, these tracks have a similar vibe to what the original F Love project had, but I feel like those had a little bit more vibe to them. You feel me? Like, something that I could really throw in, like, even though he's talking about something that's, like, kind of sad, it's like I can still throw this on and still vibe to it. You feel me? These, I feel like it was about 2, maybe 3 out of the 7 that's something I can throw on and just vibe to. Without feeling like I'm getting myself down, is it like I'm sad as hell? You feel me? Now they still got vibes on them in their own right and like in their own way, but I just feel like these didn't just jump out at me like, oh yeah, this is a banger. You feel me? Like, even though he's talking about something sad, kind of a sad vibe when you actually listening to what he's saying, it's still a track that I can, like, you know what I'm saying, really like vibe to. Not that I gotta be in a party damn dancing to this, but I'm just saying. From that original F Love, he was talking about going through a heartbreak, dealing with, you know what I'm saying, I went out and cheated on you, you cheated on me, now I'm feeling kind of hurt, but I don't know how to fix myself. Like, talking about all that kind of stuff, but it was still vibes on the track where I could throw it on a playlist and vibe out to it. You feel me? Just riding in the car or something. Like I said, I feel like I only get that, like, feeling on 2 to maybe 3 of these. I don't know, coach. That a Pikachu one might be my favorite. I don't know, coach, because I like Always Do a little bit, even though that one's definitely on the slower side. I feel like Pikachu might be my favorite out of these 7. So Done, I did like that one as well. That's So Done. I'm So Done. But that one was, of course, on the slower side. But I can still see myself really playing that one, too. You feel me? But that Pikachu, probably my favorite, hands down. Now, there was a leak that I heard some months ago, bro, that I low-key wish was, like, on this project. Hold on, let me see if I can find it real quick. Hey, I found it, coach. Hold on. It's now, this was Juice WRLD's ex-girlfriend actually played this on her Instagram live some months ago. You feel me? And I heard this snippet. It's only a 45 second snippet, but I'm gonna drop it for y'all. When I say this thing is a vibe, bro, it's a vibe.
Much of a vibe.
I ain't gonna lie to you, I played this in the car driving, you feel me, on the way from work, like a 15 minute ride. and replayed this bit at least 5 times on that same ride. Just vibe, because it's only a snippet. So, but I'm like, bro, I be getting into it. You feel me? But let me drop it for y'all real quick for the ones who haven't heard it. And it's called Let Me Know. Or that's the title of it for the unreleased version. I don't know if this is going to be the actual name or if this is ever coming out. But this bit is a vibe. Let me know now. Let me know.
No. Shut up, Murda. I need to know.
Shut up,
Murda. This beat's hard as fuck. I need to call me crazy if you want to. That don't change how much I want you. Baby, let me know. Like, no. You get back, then you call me every name under the sun.
Bruh, that's the snippet. Yeah. That's the snippet. And normally I just replay that from the jump, right?
Let me know, let me know. No. Let me know. Like no. Hey, I mean when you get mad. You call me every name under the sun.
Come on, coach. That's a vibe. I mean, I low key wish that was on here, you feel me? But it is what it is, bro. He's got so many unreleased tracks, it's like I know he got hella tracks he waiting to like drop. So even though he just dropped these 7 tracks, I know he probably got a couple more up his sleeve, you feel me? Or more than a couple. Either way, I'm waiting on some new music. Cause like I said, this to me was cool. It was okay, like something to hold off your like fans if like they were asking for more stuff since that F Love project. But I feel like this ain't gonna really hold it down too much if I'm being honest, you feel me? Like it's cool, but I feel like this ain't gonna hold it down enough. Unless he, I mean, I think he's gonna drop a little visual with this, but besides that, like I said, I feel like he don't need to drop something in a month or two, but I'm saying top of 2021, January, February time, go ahead and give us that official project, coach. 14, 15 tracks with some vibes on it. That's all I ask. But either way, bro, that's just my thoughts on it. I need y'all to get down there in the comments. Definitely let me know what y'all thought about this. Let me know if y'all was rocking with some of the tracks that I wasn't, you feel me? Now let me know what y'all favorite track is from this new Savage project. Out of the new 7 he just dropped, let me know what y'all favorite is. Like I said, I'm rocking with Pikachu, but if this whole thing is a collab as far as the F Love and the Savage, so these 7 tracks are attached to all those other ones from F Love. F Love definitely has my favorite tracks on there for sure. Like, I mean, Wrong was still dope, even though I didn't like Mosey's verse on it. Not Fair was a whole different vibe that I like it was slower, but it still had a vibe on it. You feel me? I'm not fair, no matter what, I'm still gonna be. Like that's the type of vibe I mean when it's slow, but I can still throw it on and vibe to it. You feel me? What else he had on there? Go with Juice WRLD, of course. We already know that one was a rocking. Tell Me Why was a vibe, but really Same Thing and Erase You was two of my favorites off of there, bro. Two of my favorites off of that F Love project. But either way, I'm doing too much talking. This outro is like 4 minutes, 5 minutes at this point. Hope y'all enjoyed the reaction. Like I said, y'all get down there in the comments. Let your boy know what y'all thought about it. If y'all got suggestions for new reactions, be sure to drop those down below as well. And hey, man, we on the road to 15K subscribers, 18. I appreciate all the love y'all been showing so far. Let's keep it going, keep it growing. Hey, y'all definitely be sure to go check your boy out. Instagram, Twitter, man, that's _AT. And definitely be sure to go check out the clothing line as well. Instagram, Twitter, that's @5King. And if you enjoyed the video, be sure to smack that like button. Subscribe if you haven't already. Like I always say, y'all keep coming back, tuning in. I'm going to keep these videos rolling out. We're going to keep getting it lit over here. Catch y'all in the next video.
I need a box to sit to the spot. Send it. You're trapping this froze, and I'm getting hot. I'm having all the O's looking like N.